dusty old case, antique shop floor. Well, I couldn't resist, I just had to see more. Was a fine fiddle, seemed pretty intact, with hook carved on the back. The pages tore out from a magazine, and written letter fell out from in between. Said that what you are holding there is the fiddle of Laura Faye. Sold off a child bride till the old man died. So she took a ride way out where she'd been told there was silver and gold to be had. But it sounds so bad. Gold fields of Wairika, she plied a trade as a working girl, doing a job that could be found in any boom town to get her fair share of Miss Laura Faye. She married the sheriff, shared his bed, before he shot himself dead, and a baby cried would be the pride of young Laura's eye. It's a gift from up on high. She took a baby girl, headed down the road for a Comstock load, and figured she could do well running ladies hotel, suit her to a T. That's where she met AP, a big Frisco lawyer, a West Point cadet. Seemed like a good bet, so she took him in, and her heart he did win. She'd have followed him through thick and thin. This Kentucky colonel, he was a married man, but he had a plan. To be alone would be a pity, while he's in Virginia City. Such a lovely pair, him and Laura Faye. Laura Faye, Laura Faye, 6 feet as a bird, pretty yellow hair. Laura Faye, Laura Faye, what's that you caught on your fiddle there? Give us a song, sweet Laura Faye. Kentucky colonel said his wife he would leave. Laura believed, her hopes sprang eternal, but she told that old colonel, better do what you say, or it'll be your judgment day. The colonel stood her up, the colonel let her down, the colonel split the town. So she sold the hotel, bid Nevada farewell, left Sierra snow, pulled the fog of San Francisco. Kentucky colonel swore his wife was gone. Laura played along until word got around his wife was coming back to town. She said, you don't believe her, your widow will be. She bought a four-barrel pistol, one that wouldn't fail, and in a long black veil she boarded the ferry. Her mind wasn't very clear, what'd she do if they appear? There sat the colonel, wife hand in hand, sight she couldn't stand. She said, you're driving me wild, you've ruined me and my child, you've torn us apart, and she shot him through the heart. To the main cabin, the El Capitan, that's where Laura ran. She cried, I admit to the slaughter, he ruined me and my daughter. I was in despair, said Laura Faye. Laura Faye, Laura Faye, same sweet as a bird, pretty yellow hair. Laura Faye, what's that you called on your fiddle there? Give us a song, sweet Laura Faye. colonel, it took 3 days to die. Judge said, hang her high. Well, it's just not in fashion to let a crime of passion go unpaid. The rabble led the way. But up in high places, she still had a few friends. So they tried her again on a technicality plea of insanity. Well, the judge agreed, and they set her free. As everybody knew, the colonel done her wrong. A woman too strong to be left forlorn. Like the old saying warns, love has no wrath, that woman being scorned. Laura toured the land, Laura had her say. Till her dying day, she always played the band, sang it in the mining camps, fiddling her pack with hope carved on the back. Laura Faye, Laura Faye, sing sweet as a bird, pretty yellow hair. Laura Faye, Laura Faye, what's that you call? Did you even care?